fewer nurses and fewer people getting the care they need. We need a government that puts the NHS first and will invest in our NHS.
First of all, I have to say to the right honourable gentleman,